Hello friends, thank you for watching my videos. I hope you are enjoying my videos and learning Excel better. Now here I have something to teach you. As you can see that here, name of the students, mathematics, science, SST, English, Hindi. All right, there are some names and their records. And now according to the name here, the subject shows the number, like Yash Mathematics 51. Let's check. Yash Mathematics 51. You can change the subject also. All right. Science. So in science he has got 60 marks. Wow, that's great. Here. All right. Now, so I would like to teach you this, but before, let's take a look on the video's lesson. Here I have mentioned some of the shortcut keys which I have used in this video, and every video I tell you the shortcut keys, so most of the shortcut keys you know, but here I used one more, Control Shift F3. This I will use to create names. So take a look on the next sheet. Here, what are you going to learn? How to use rand between, make a list, and indirect function. Problem solving, here that should be indirect function. Right, that's great. And now move to the next sheet here. This sheet contains the steps. How to do that? How did I do that? First of all, I have created a database like name, math, science, English, and then after first column, and then after I use the Control Shift F3. All the things you can read. First, you just pause the video, and then after, use the tricks. Okay, move to the next. Here, now. So how did I do that? I would like to tell you. Are you ready? Yes. Let's get started here. Now, the same kind of database I have here, and I would like to mention the records. Like I will enter here the name. For the name I will use data validation to make the list. Alt DL, right, tab L, enter tab, and here I made the list. Yes, cool. Okay, and now the list came here, and then after I'll use the subject, so Alt DL, and here I'll use the column here, so list tab L, enter tab, and this name I don't need, that's why I'm not selecting the name here. Okay, so here the subject came, mathematics. And now the special trick, use of Control Shift F3. All right, so we'll select this area, complete, yeah, full database with heading, and now we will use Control Shift F3, Control Shift F3, and here look at this. Okay, these two check marks, top row left column, is mandatory here. Okay, and now I would like to enter the formula. What formula I'm going to write here? Equals to indirect, I'm gonna put Control Shift A, show me the full formula. This is the formula here, right? So this formula I'll use. So I'm writing here equals to indirect, and this is the reference text, because reference text space, I use the space here, and again I put the same formula, indirect, but this time I have taken the subject. Yes, that is enter, and it will show you the result. Wow, that's great. Change the name. Yes, Yash has got 51 in mathematics, right? Yash 51 mathematics. So now what did I do? I mentioned the formula, so a little bit wider I would like to show you here. So I have mentioned here a space. Okay, two formulas I have connect here, right? So that is all. Now I would like to tell you what I'm going to teach you in the next video. Take a look, the same trick I am using here, but this time it's highlight the entire row and the record is here. All right, that is how did I do that. To know about that, just watch my next